supposed to have closed that series, and Lakers have been able to close this series. That semifinal was going to start Sunday. Now it changes the equation in terms of rest and recovery for both Anthony Davis, who's battling the hip and foot injuries. Cassie, we talked about that earlier. And of course, LeBron James in year 20. That series now is not going to start regardless. If it comes out Sunday, that will not start until Tuesday. That's huge.
Oh.
Straight to the net, this one 4 for 15, and it never got easier.
this.
Oh wow.
Very nice. Bobby. Yes, Ayla.
Los Angeles Lakers will advance by virtue of a 125-85 win.